live in a habitat where park officials have a reminder after two notable mountain lion incidents. Newsway's 32 reporter Josie Leonetti joins us with the message about the big cat encounters.
Thanks, Hansel. Well, we are no strangers to mountain lion sightings and scares, but another sighting this time at a home has some feeling uneasy.
On Tuesday night, a mountain lion approached a Westlake Village home. The animal entered the backyard of the home and charged four times at the glass door, leaving the family inside terrified. But does this raise cause for concern? I spoke with Santa Monica mountain ranger Anthony Bevilacqua, who weighed in on the mountain lion population in the area.
I've hiked and worked in these mountains and hike a lot and been doing it for over 10 years. I've never even seen one.
He added that despite what many believe, the population of mountain lions has remained low.
Really, there's only like 10 to 15 in the entire Santa Monica mountain range.
The mountain lion, he added, is not actively pursuing people, and these sightings, he believes, are not deliberate on the part of the lion.
They're very elusive. Wherever they are in the state or in the country, they don't want to be found by anything, especially people, so they're very elusive.
But in the event that one does encounter a lion, Bevilacqua had this to say.
Look big. Don't run. You know, make your hands go up high. Grab a big stick if it's close by. And stand your ground. Look big. Try to look scary.
The ranger made it clear that residents have nothing to worry about, and there is no increased danger related to these mountain lion sightings. So the residents of the area can now rest easy.